Hi and welcome to Sol 64. Let's watch it in action. Now let's look at the code. So we import PyAutoGui and time. We call PyAutoGui and we click at the XY coordinate, and that's the start button. We sleep for a second for the page to load. We set s as the string for what we need to type, and then we simply call PyAutoGui.write and pass the string. So that's it. Support me on Patreon if you enjoy this content. Let me know if you have other games to make solvers for. Thanks.